What's your why? What's your why? What's your why? If you have enough why, you break out of that obscurity. You break out of that confinement. If you have enough why, you break your business out of that 2x4 space. You break it out. Sometimes the same reason why you fail is the reason why some succeed. It's about perspective. That's another thing champions have in common. Champions have the right perspective for life. The same reason some people fail, the same reason some people succeed. How do you see the things that happen to you? How do you see? How do you perceive it? How do you interpret it? Sometimes what we consider as problems are opportunities given to us by God in disguise. Opportunities. How do you see it? What's your perspective? What's your perspective to that circumstance where you are? Oh, Pastor, you don't understand. If you know all the difficulties around me, you know that there's just no way anybody in my shoe can succeed. May I also announce to you that the same difficulties around you is the reason why some are chosen to succeed. The same difficulties around you. The same difficulties around you. You are not designed by God to live a small, insignificant life. No. There's too much on the inside of you. There's too much on the inside of you. You carry too much. That's why Mike Monroe said that the wealthiest place on the face of the earth is not the oil field of the Middle Belt, or the Middle East rather. It's not the gold mine of South Africa. That's not the wealthiest place. The wealthiest place on the face of the earth is that burial ground. Where lies in Perry in the ground. Talents. We are not utilized. Gifts that we are not unleashed. Books that we are not written. Songs that we are not composed. Businesses that we don't even start. Only died as proposals. In the grave, you've got just one life to live. And that life is already counting, ladies and gentlemen. It's counting. Some of you have already crossed half. You have just another half to go. Some of you are not getting to half. Listen, don't be afraid of failure. What is failure? Failure is when you fall and you refuse to stand. That's failure. Everybody who ever achieved greatness failed in some way or another. But they refuse to sit down and be born the failure. They got right back up and came. Someone said, is it when life knocks you down, try to land on your back, because if you can look up, you can get up. Don't land face down, land on your back. A knockdown is not a knockout, as proven by Buster.